Well, great news for animal shelters in Michigan. A group that tracks shelter data says adoptions are up and euthanizations are down. In fact, the numbers from 2019 are the best they've ever seen, and they think 2020 might be even better.
There are no Democrats and there are no Republicans when it comes to companion animals. We all love them.
Let's take a break from politics and talk about animals. There's good news to report in Michigan this year, says Deborah Schutt. She is chair of the Michigan Pet Fund Alliance.
The change in what has happened in sheltering in a decade is like phenomenal.
And Deborah has the numbers to prove it. The Pet Fund was born in 2003 to help save shelter animals from euthanization. To track their success, they kept an eye on what's called the live release rate, basically the number of adoptions divided by all the shelter animals in the state. But for years, shelters reported those numbers to the state individually, so no one had figured the state's total live release rate until Deborah in 2009. And what she found was that the numbers weren't good and that people actually cared.
It was a game changer. There was a great deal of public feedback that said, look at where we're falling. We don't like it.
When Deborah and the Pet Fund started keeping track around 2009, some counties, including Kent, only had a live release rate of about 50%, meaning half their shelter animals didn't make it out of the shelter. In 2018, less than a decade later, the state's live release rate climbed up to 90%.
And 2019 is even a little better.
91%, the best rate Michigan has ever seen, a far cry from those numbers in 2009.
We were euthanizing 120,000 animals a year in this state. And 2019, it was 11,694. So we've made huge progress that way.
Because of the pandemic, pet adoption skyrocketed in 2020, says Deborah. So when the numbers come out this summer,
I'm hoping it goes all the way up to, 98%.